Yeah, I tried college. It wasn't for me. I wound up dropping out and sucking dick for nickels and back in my old high school. It wasn't that great. I heard about U.S. Torture Corps on TV, and I thought I'd give it a shot.
We are educators, helping people build a foundation for the rest of their lives. U.S. Torture Corps. Education for the future.
They said our government has a vision for the future of torture, and I thought, wow, I love visions.
Education can help you reach your goals. Learn a trade.
I've been into surfing for years. When I found out the U.S. was into waterboarding, I was like, wow, man, a skill set.
I've always disliked people, and this job seemed like a natural extension of my love for taking apart neighborhood dogs to see how they work.
I'm black, and I still signed up.
Financial aid is available for those who qualify.
No homos!
George Bush's jobs plan gave me the boost I needed. After U.S. Torture Corps, I went on to make real money as a health insurance claims adjuster. And the music has never sounded so sweet.
U.S. Torture Corps not responsible for soullessness, moral deprivation, or loss of international reputation. Fuck them. Most of those people don't even speak English anyways. Am I right? Am I right? Am I right?